amazing, awesome people, and welcome back to another Two Cellos reaction video. That is right, we are back. I mean, you should have all known I would be back after listening to their cover, their version of AC/DC's Thunderstruck last time. It is safe to say, I am a fan. I have never, ever, ever heard anything like this group. Anything like these guys. They are something else. And you guys all simultaneously said that the next song I need to check out is their cover of Nirvana's Smells Like Teen Spirit. So, here we are. I'm sitting in this chair. I'm dying to press play. So I'm going to keep this intro nice and short. I'm going to stop talking and I'm going to press play on my first time reaction to Two Cellos Smells Like Teen Spirit. First of all, what the hell is going on? I swear that's not a cello. If it is, it's a new kind of funky cello I've never seen before. Second, what is all the glass around it? What are those like glass shields? I've never seen that before. Can you guys let me know if you guys know what that is? What is that? I've never seen that before. Literally just about to say, if this whole video is a drum solo and you guys have somehow tricked me, I'm not gonna be happy. As awesome as drum solos are, I did not click on this video to watch an entire 5-minute drum solo. So it looks like he stopped. That would have been a good prank though.
We need a conductor. Mr. Conductor, come on the stage.
Where are they from?
Shall we rock together with the orchestra? Okay.
What's so funny is, you know when you talk to people about like instruments they play, and it's like, oh, what instrument do you play? Oh, I play the cello. You're like, ah, okay, you play the cello, whatever, you know, whatever. These guys were those kids in school. They played the cello, right? They played the cello, and look at them now. You would never expect it, ever, It's gonna, these guys change your whole perception of a cello. Forever. Incredible, by the way. This is absolutely incredible. The fact that they are performing a song like this with a live fucking orchestra is mind-blowing, but it's just giving me like a million questions. Like, the orchestra, what do they think about this? Obviously, it's a varied group of people, different age groups, different you know, males, female, or you know, just a bunch of different people. So what do they think about performing a song like this? Do any of you have any orchestral experience or a part of an orchestra in the comments or watching this video right now? Can you let me know if you are? What is it like playing a song that you don't usually play? Obviously, it's not classical music. It's rock. I guess in some way it will be classical one day, but it isn't right now. Maybe it is. I don't know. But what is it like playing something so different to what you usually play? Something like this. Are they loving it? Because the woman behind them is one of them smiling. But then you look at a couple of them and they look miserable. So are they enjoying it? Or are they like, no, we don't really want to play Nirvana. Like, let me know. This is so awesome, by the way. That is awesome. I love how much they feed off each other as well. Like all the looks they're shooting each other while they're playing. You know, they'll be playing, they'll look at each other, give each other a little look, and then start winding each other up. And like the chemistry they have is unmatched by most performers I've ever seen. That is so awesome. It's so awesome. Never did I think I'd see Smells Like Teen Spirit vocals as well. Because it's easy to do a cover. You know, when you see like people on the guitar and they do cover songs of songs, they do the guitar the guitar part of that song, you know? Like, let's just take a song off the top of my head, Foo Fighters' Monkey Wrench, right? Top of my head. If someone's going to do a guitar cover of that, they're not going to do the vocals on the guitar. And they're not going to do the Don't Want to Be My Monkey Wrench. They're not going to do that on the guitar, you know? Like, they're not going to do that. They are going to do the guitar part, right? The guitar part of that song. But Two Damn Cellos come out here and they're like, we could just do a cello cover of the instrumental parts of a song, but no, we're gonna do the vocals with the cello. We're gonna do the cover the vocals with the cello. Do you guys need a singer? Nah, we're all good. You sure? What, drummer, guitarist? No, we're all good. But you've got just two cellos. Yeah. And if anything, that's one more than we need. It's like absolutely incredible. Absolutely incredible. And combining them with a flipping orchestra and some crazy nutcase drummer, you just get perfection on stage. I'm right. Any person in that crowd right now, if any of you are watching this, I'm insanely jealous. Insanely jealous. It must have been so awesome to see that kind of performance, that kind of chemistry, that kind of just awesomeness on stage in person. You guys all told me they're currently on their last tour. I don't think they're coming here to the UK, so I'm probably never, ever, ever going to be able to see them live, which is a shame. But for any of you who have been able to, man, I'm jealous. Well, I'm jealous. One day I got to meet you. You've got to tell me a load of stories. If you're ever in the UK, hit me up on Instagram. Ping me a message on Instagram. I reply to all my private messages on Instagram. So just send me a message and say, yo, I'm here in the UK. I saw Tugello's live. Do you want to get a drink? And I'm coming. I'm coming. We'll hang out. You got to tell me all about it. I imagine it's awesome. What an experience. I love these guys. Man, I love these guys. They're just like fuel on fire on stage. It's amazing. Absolutely amazing. Don't tell me they did a cover of Metallica's Fuel on Fire. Don't tell me. Oh, they're awesome. And they've got so many songs. I was looking through their catalog. They've got tons. Absolutely tons I want to see. Tons. Let me have a look. Let's have a look right now. They got Highway to Hell. I'd happily check that one out. That's going to be awesome. Another AC/DC one. What else they got? Wherever I Will Go. I'll be interested to see their version of that. Not one of my favorites. Wake Me Up. Wake Me Up by Avicii. Interested. Why are they old men in the video? I want to see that. Pirates of the Caribbean. The list goes on. They Don't Care About Us. Michael Jackson. That looks insane. Smooth Criminal. Castle on the Hill. Seven Nation Army. With or Without You. With or Without You. Man, My Heart Will Go On. You Shook Me All Night. Steven Tyler. What the hell is this? Steven Tyler did a damn song with two cellos. Dream On. I love Dream On. Dream Walk This Way, you know, I could take it or leave it, but Dream On is an amazing song. I love Aerosmith's Dream On. It's one of the first songs he ever did. And The Trooper, Iron Maiden, nice. I want to check that one out as well. Dream On is one of the first songs Aerosmith ever did. Steven Tyler ever did with Aerosmith, and he hated his voice. Absolutely hated his voice. And they heard it back, hated his voice. So as the story goes, he then tried to change his voice to sound more like James Brown. That's literally the story. It's crazy considering how awesome his voice sounds on it and how much of a beautiful song Dream On is. But the guy's done a song with two cellos. I'm so checking that one out. Oh man, you guys, let me know what your favorite one is and what you would like me to check out, because it looks like the catalog is endless. Absolutely endless. And I'm more than happy to explore this rabbit hole. I'm so excited about it. If you can't tell already. Anyway, I'm going to end the video there. That was absolutely incredible. I got nothing more to say. Have an absolutely amazing day. Have an amazing day. Let me know what song you'd like me to check out by Two Cellos next. And also, let me know what your favorite one is as well. And let me know if you've ever seen them live. I want to know. Anyway, have an amazing day. I love every single one of you. And as always, my friends, you right there. We'll see. Oh, wait. It's me. You'll see me in the next video.